Tyler girl.
I can do this.
Hey!
Zac Efron er et velkjent navn i alle husholdninger med tenåringsdøtre. Hollywood-kjekkassen ble verdenskjent med suksessfilmene High School Musical og ble et yndet objekt for pressen. 23-åringen møtte kjæresten Vanessa Hudgens under innspilling av High School Musical-filmene, og siden de sjelden snakker om forholdet, verserte det lenge rykter om forholdet var slutt eller ikke.
She's fun to watch. She's full of charisma. You know, she's beautiful. She's very talented too. She's been a dancer her whole life, and she just has a very charming personality. You know, so much love comes through her. So I think that's why people enjoy watching her.
I dag har de vært sammen i 4 år og er på tredjeplass over de mest søkte Hollywood-parene på nettet. Bare Brad og Angelina og Twilight-paret ligger foran dem.
Is there a special pressure there, especially being a successful movie? Like, is that, we can't really break up, or, you know, does that make it harder? Do you guys feel that pressure?
Not really, you know. We've done a great job at keeping it very private, so, no, you know, we're in it for us. It's, you know, we try not to think about other people's reactions, because you can't start living for other people. You know, it's got to be what makes you happy, and right now we're happy.